Hey there, here's what's new in GitKraken Client version 8.2. We're introducing GitKraken Workspaces, which saves teams time by providing an easy way to group repositories and quickly onboard new team members. When you open the GitKraken Client, a new Workspace tab will now show in the upper left corner of the application. Click on it to get access to all workspaces available through your organization. Each workspace contains a group of repositories, which you may clone all at once. This makes provisioning easy and straightforward when onboarding new team members. Once cloned, the workspace repo list will display the default branch or the most recently checked out branch, a count of how many changes you have ahead or behind, plus any WIP node changes. You can also perform a fetch for all repositories. If we go back to the workspace home, you may create a new workspace and define the name, description, icon, and choose whether to either set it to personal or make it shared for other people in your organization. Once the repos in your workspace have been cloned, click on any repository to open it in the GitKraken client, where you'll notice the repo breadcrumb in the tab. You may also click the repo hosting service icon on the right to open the repository in that service, and you may click this menu to access similar options, like opening the repo in an external editor like VS Code. Users may now create custom themes for the GitKraken client. Navigate to Preferences, UI Customization to access the theme setting. In addition to the default dark and light themes, you'll notice two new default themes, plus any custom themes. Here you may browse to the Themes folder in your file manager, which allows you to either create a new theme or edit existing theme files. With custom themes, you can now personalize the app to your tastes and share ideas with others. Next, in the left panel, we have added activity status to the Teams pane, which provides a quick indication of which team members are online with you. This is especially handy if there are potential merge conflicts that could use some collaboration. You may toggle your status from this icon in the toolbar. And if you navigate to Preferences and click on your organization name, you may view the activity status for other members of your organization. From the Terminal tab, you will now see autocomplete suggestions for the yarn and npm commands. From Preferences, Terminal, Autocomplete options, you may now configure the tap behavior and choose between Ignore, Enter, or Navigation. And just above this, you may configure the terminal cursor style. One more thing, when the left panel is minimized, opening the pull request panel and clicking on a pull request will now open the pull request view. Pretty nice, right? All right, to stay on top of future releases, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our GitKraken YouTube channel. We really do appreciate it. And we'll see you in the next release.